What's going on, guys? Melfice X here, and we are bringing you a On Blast Gaming edition of Doom. And unfortunately, as you see there, we have still not been able to get the Onto the Evil multiplayer download content. It's a little disappointing. I did hope that it would be at least cleared up by today. Being that this is pretty much the last day that I'm going to get a chance to really play this double experience weekend that Bethesda is doing for Doom in celebration of their release of the download content, which is going to be one of three. And unfortunately, it was a big fail for us here on the Xbox One. I am a season pass owner, and we are just unable to unlock this thing. It's pretty bad, and Bethesda, I don't think they're doing as much. I mean, this problem was presented on Friday. They didn't really do anything all day yesterday, and it's Sunday, and it's still not unlocked. So they're doing a very poor job, especially for a lot of the season pass owners that bought the $90 package or $100 package, whatever it was, for Doom on the Xbox One. I know they're going to clarify it at some point, and they're going to clear the goddamn lock so that we could play this content, but it's kind of sad that the first weekend that it's released, as a season pass owner, I'm not able to play this content, but the people that have bought it separately have been able to play it. So that's kind of a slap in the face. Kind of really questions, why would I even buy any season pass for Bethesda anymore if they can't even get it right? I'd rather just buy the download content separately. But enough of that rant. It is Doom, and we do like playing Doom. We have a great fucking time playing Doom. So, with nonetheless, let's fucking play some goddamn Doom. How about that? I mean, no matter what, I mean, while we can't play, while we don't have access to the new maps or the new weapon or, you know, the new taunts and stuff like that, Doom is still a good fucking game. If you enjoy the old, you know, fast-paced FPS shooters of back in the day, where, I mean, it has some new school content, obviously the addition of loadouts and class kind of things, really just the loadouts. They did introduce that type of Call of Duty stuff, but it's still a old school FPS at heart. Pickups of health and armor are key to the game. You have power weapon pickups, so we still have a lot of that good nostalgic stuff. Now, yesterday we were not able to come back with a video 3 for our On Blast gaming session. That was an August 6th edition of the On Blast gaming session for Doom. Unfortunately, my XSplit was acting up, and I finally figured out what it was, but I couldn't actually make any more videos. So we're back today, August 7th, and we're going to fucking hit it harder than ever. Let's start off with some team objective, and then we'll go from there. We'll probably do some deathmatch, and then whatever else we get into. But we are playing Doom on the Xbox One. Hopefully it's not that long of a wait for a team objective. I'm actually hoping it's not. Alright, so we have a 4-on-3 currently. Hopefully we can even that out. We're gonna play some Domination on Heatwave. Domination's a fun game. I haven't played Soul Harvest in a while. I actually do want to play Soul Harvest. Alright, so let's go with the Burst Rifle Combat Shotgun. And we'll go with the Mancubus. I haven't played him in a while. So Domination is pretty much an old school kind of territory, King of the Hill kind of thing. There's three zones, capture all the zones. And if you capture all three, you dominate. So you pretty much control the fucking scoreboard. Which, that's what I'm trying to do right now, but fuck, we're losing both points. Damn, they caught me sleeping there. They caught me sleeping. I got hit with a rocket from somewhere.
Captured Alpha.
He got caught. Bullshit. Got caught.
Losing Alpha.
Got caught. So B is really the contention point. B is probably the most, that's the swing state, if you want to say, in political terms. B is essential for you to win this game. It's the most highly contended point, being that it's the middle point. So we've actually dominated a few times. Oh, they got the invincibility. That's key for this. Can't see where I'm at. Don't know where I'm at. Again, dominated.
Losing Charlie.
I'm on Charlie right now. That was really horrible that I lost that matchup.
Charlie lost.
Let's see if we can do better next time.
Defender. Captured Charlie.
Dominating.
Losing Bravo.
We're right here. We are right here, boys. Mancubus! We got Demonology 3. So the only thing about the Mancubus is that he's so goddamn slow. Dominating pretty much this whole match. Bravo lost. Fuck that. We're taking that back. Hold that shit. Man just ran into that shoddy. Shoddy to the motherfucking body. And we got that number one spot. Goal! The goal post. You know how it is. I think a few people from the team quit because it didn't seem like a mismatched game. So we are close to hitting our Echelon 2 rank. We're almost there, boys. We're almost there. Okay, 44 is the next one. We finished that one with 7 captures, 6 defense, 12 total kills. That was an MVP type performance, if I would say so myself. So we are on deck for some Warpath on Chasm. Just have a feeling we're not going to find anybody to play with. Right now I'm just trying to get anything that gives me experience, just to really blow this shit out of proportion. So pretty much that's it. Since we got double the experience, now anything that I do in game with these modules, it's also gonna give me experience. So we're gonna try to blow this out the fucking cap. Come on, let's get some more guys up in here, man. Should I try looking for another game? Come on, team objective. It's so hard to get a team objective game, man. I'm always surprised at that it's a mixed type objective is hard to get. Alright, let's just look for Soul Harvest. How about that? I haven't played this in a while. Maybe if I go to the actual individual type games, it'll be... I know if we go to Team Deathmatch, we're gonna get games and games for days. So far we're doing much better with the Soul Harvest. I guess if we go to the individual game types, I guess we're gonna have to do our own kind of mixing and matching. I'd just rather have it do it manually and automatically itself, but I guess we're gonna have to do that. I'm feeling the shotgun-shotgun combo. Super shotgun, combat shotgun. What up, peeps? So far, we're on the winning side. Liking it. Oh, and we got that armor back. Backing in that armor like we knew it was there. Okay, enemy prowler. That's not a good thing right there. Now, the thing about the prowler, it only moves... For the most part, it moves straight. So all you really have to do is just strafe, you know? Don't get caught... Oh, come on. Hold that. Need that health pickup. Gotcha. Oh, need this health. Need this help. Oh, BFG! Oh my god. Can you? BFG! Oh, hold that. Didn't even know it hit you. You just saw the green in your face! Quick draw. Oh, that armor is gone. Oh, I didn't get that. Wingman, 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 wingman. That mancubus is doing some work right now. Actually, no, it's not. We're fucking... We're only up by three? Interesting. Oh, armor. Should always use that. Oh shit, that's not good. I jumped out of the way on that. So overpowered, man. There's like no way to escape that. Took those shotties to the face. Where are we at, boys? Where are we at? Okay, demons over there. I'm not finding anybody. Oh, there's a demon. What was that about? What was that about? What was all that about? Ooh. Nobody. Ooh, two of them. Two captured souls. Put us in the lead. They're just fucking our demons up. Every time we get the demon, we're not cashing out nothing. We are absolutely not cashing shit out, man. Usually that means that these demons are bad. I mean, if you don't know what you're doing with the demon. Oh, got him. Alright, now let's... No, don't... Yeah, that's bullshit, man. Fucking, now he's gonna fucking be shit with the demon. Watch. Be shit with the demon. You just took that fucking thing. Be shit with it. I swear to fucking God, man. That was annoying. Thank you. see if I can flank it. Where did that second guy came out? I don't even know where that second guy came out. Oh, quad damage. This is a hell of a combo. Super shotgun, combat shotgun, quad damage, fucking combo. Oh shit, I need help, man. Didn't we just kill the demon? I have no fucking words for that. I have absolutely no words for that. Go up there. Our demons are just really bad. Our demons are really bad. They don't do shit. If he misses, like, the prolet, if he misses that attack, there should be some type of, you know, there should be a penalty. Oh my god. This game is a lot closer than it should be, really. Fucking! Is it the same guy getting this demon, or is there a whole team prowlers? Like, I just feel that that game is, I felt that game should not have been that close, but good games to them. They got the win. What can we do about that, right? Can't do nothing about that! Let's see what levels we got, though. Because we used all our hack modules, and we should have got a lot of experience. I'm hoping we at least got another two levels off that. Really? That's it? What was the point of having those modules? the fuck is he doing? What kind of uppercuts are those? Alright, well, we are underway. Another Soul Harvest game. What is this, a 3-on-3? We'll go Plasma Static, Baron of Hell. How that map will sound. This is a 3v3 right here. The static rifle looks like a pistol with this old school view. It's hilarious. Oh shit. I got the kills, alright? I got that killzios. Now we just gotta get that soul. Yeah, okay. Go into that armor hole. Didn't get him with the full shot. I thought that grenade was pretty well placed, no? Ooh, BFG time. If I could just find this prowler, fucking shoot him right in the face.
Enemy demon slain. Allied power spawned. Take the lead.
I'm walking around with this BFG. I got four shots, and I ain't finding nobody. Oh, someone's playing the Harvester, so someone was able to get the fucking download content? GG. Dude got touched up with a BFG. Got some plasma in his face, and he still managed to walk away from that fight. Come on now. Taking too much damage for my liking. Oh, there goes the Harvester. I wish I could play as it. Fortunately, I can't because Bethesda fucked me out of the goddamn shiznit. Didn't I pick up that health? Weird. Oh, he got eaten. He got absolutely fucking eaten. What the fuck did I just pick up? I have no idea what I just picked up.
Synchronization activated.
Avenger. No, was I just shooting the plasma rifle? It just looks like a pistol. That's the fun. It just looks like a goddamn pistol in this view. I caught him with that, though. Oh, that was a big one. Yo, that guy took a lot of damage. He took a lot of damage. No, I fucking suicided. Got so wrapped up in that goddamn prowler that I didn't even see where I was going. Got him. Rip his fucking head off, bitches. I rip your head off, bitch. Where you mofos at? Oh, someone's fucking sniping me or some shit. Oh shit, I'm getting torched off, man. Yeah, 3-on-1 ain't no joke. They are running around like a pack. They are fucking... Come on, that fucking... That's BS. Come on, the dude fucking got hit with a secondary. He was getting... he was getting blasted out with the fucking plasma. Come on. We fell behind. That's it, let's just roll around like a pack. Let's just roll around like a fucking pack. Missed that shot. That one I missed. I know I didn't catch him, so I wasn't even expecting him. See, that is what I have a problem with. That right there is what I have a problem with. Is it me, or does it feel like they're moving much faster than I am? And they don't even have haste. Okay. This game got really competitive. Definitely a narrow victory. There was nothing easy about that game. We didn't even place in the top three. Did not place. I don't think we had a great game, but I thought we did enough to place. Three more levels, and Echelon 2 awaits us. We didn't even get any commendations that match. I don't think we did horrible. Damn, it's fucking tempo, fucking 45 souls capture. That was big. Well, if you guys are enjoying the content, this is MelficeX representing On Blast Gaming. And we are currently on an On Blast Gaming session block of Doom. So far, we look like we got a 4v4 set up in Helix. And I'm thinking we're going to have one more Soul Harvest game, and then we're going to probably kick it up to either Team Deathmatch or the new modes playlist. Maybe a little rocket launcher. You know, let's play the Prowler. I never played Prowler.
3, 2, 1. Kill your enemies and harvest their souls.
Let's play rocket lightning gun. God, I like completely suck with this Prowler. Nice. I hear the chainsaw. Wow, that enemy demon is constantly getting fucking owned. I don't know what the secondary function does on the lightning gun. I don't know if it just shoots faster. I don't know what the fuck it does. Killed myself on that. Synchronization activated. Well, it took quite a bit of health out of it.
Synchronization activated.
I weaken that baby up.
Synchronization activated. Enemy demon slain.
Killing dudes left and right from behind. Fuck out of here. That guy should have been dead, man. He ate too many fucking rockets for my liking. I don't know what's going on.
Enemy slain. 10 points.
Did that guy just ate three rockets. That guy ate three rockets. And they were like dead on rockets to the face. Not even like the splash damage ones that I do. Wow. Wow. Still got the W, guys. Can this be the game that we went up to Echelon 2? Could this be it? No. Almost there. Guys, we are playing Doom on the Xbox One. And these are the multiple facets of social media that are available for you to follow. The one and only MelficeX at your service. You could follow me on my Twitter at OBS MelficeX. Be sure to follow me on my Twitch.tv stream, which I don't stream as often I would like. I'm really focused more on my YouTube, but feel free to follow me whenever I do go live and do a random stream. On twitch.tv/MelficeX, but guys, please be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right here on the lovely youtube.com/MelficeX1, where you will get all the new updated gaming content. This is where we are. This is the home of On Blast Gaming right here on YouTube, and hopefully you guys enjoy the content on this channel. I mean, I try to really mix it up, offer you guys a variety of content, just because I like playing almost any game out there. Whether it's fighting, whether it's FPS, action, MMOs, MOBAs, you name it, sports. We can get some FIFA in there for you, or some of that UFC. So we try to do our best. And one thing I do urge you guys is, please, if you guys do want to take part and you guys do want to play and game with me, please send me a message either on Xbox Live or on the PlayStation Network. Let me know, dude, I'm a subscriber on YouTube. I watch YouTube videos. I want to take part. I want to show my skills to the world. Let me know and I will get you in, man. I definitely want to play with my subscribers. We should probably go Prowler, right? Prowler was kind of fun. I'm not going to lie. It was fun. Alright. Well, let's get this W. This might be our last Soul Harvest game for right now. We're going to switch it up and play another game type. Now, for this gun, I really use the secondary function, which is like aiming down the sights. I think it does a little more damage, but I just love that 3-round burst. I really use this. I mean, I tried it out just now. Oh, come on! I didn't get that last shot off. I love the game. I mean, look, as much as sometimes I think that demons are overpowered, I do like the fact that they kind of like included it in the game. I think it's... Fuck. He's going to get end deny. He was just lucky, right place at the right time. gave him a few shots to think about. Oof. Oofa! The headshots were on point right there. He disconnected. I wanted to get a headshot on him. So, I mean, the game, this gun, I mean, if you do aim down the sights and do get headshots, it is effective. That was a big kill right there. Without a doubt, I was gonna get him. There was no doubt in my mind that I was gonna fucking smash his head against the wall. Heads will be smashed. Oh! I tried. Oh, he's down on the first level? Oh fuck! That guy saved my ass. Damn. That hurt my face. This infinite ammo module lasts pretty goddamn long. It's actually one of the longest lasting modules, at least that I noticed. Bro, is that guy serious? He took two shotguns and two melees. What the fuck? Like, I understand he had armor, but how much armor did he fucking have? Like, shotgun shots were not on point. They were not on point. We're winning by 5, that's not enough. That's still... I mean, even 10 in this game mode is not enough. It's, you gotta have like a 20-30 point lead.
Synchronization activated.
I had a demon right on my ass. Here we go with the glitched out gun. Got him. I need a health pack or two. Wax that ass. Close fucking game, man. Close game. Very close game. They're not gonna make this comeback. I need fucking health. So bad. Ooh. Clutch. Alright. I'm having pretty much a lot of fun with Soul Harvest. But let's switch it up a little bit, you know what I mean? Let's get some other games in here in the mix. Oh, and look at that, boys. Echelon 2 is achieved. All right, so let's leave this lobby. And let's go to the new modes mix. Let's see what's up with this. Let's see how many people are playing the new modes. Yesterday was kind of like shoddy. It was off and on. We were catching some full games and then they would immediately dissipate. And look at that. We've got ourselves a 5v5. So far we do have a... The highest is level 6. We got two guys on level 6 Echelon in the other team. But I'm feeling good with my level 2 Echelon. Without a doubt. I understand we still have some work, but it's better than nothing. So now we are playing the new modes mix. We are playing Sector on Excavation. And Sector is the secure and defend. It's the capture and hold game type. Not like domination, it is completely different. You capture the zones, they only spawn two zones at a time. You capture the zone until you extract it. Let's go with the Mancubus.
capture and secure zones for extraction.
So let's immediately see if we could fuck with B. So we immediately captured out, we extracted our A zone, and we completely fucked their zone up. So technically, they can't even extract their zone yet. So we got the upper, and we just extract. We're about to extract their zone. We captured their zone. This game is so fun when you think about it, man. Look at that. We have a mandatory. We are up 2 points. That was such a good play by us. What? We are fucking just killing it right now. And this is with two guys on level 6 Echelon in their group. Oh, the Mancubus. That. Oh, look who just walked in! Big boy likes the party. Alright, so they finally actually extracted his own, so it's not a blowout. But right now we are holding A, and we're just captured B. So now we just gotta hold these two zones. And the good thing about these two zones is they're right next to each other. Yo, this is a complete domination. I'm really proud of my team right now. They're playing so good. We just extracted that zone. Those are some dead-on shotgun sales. Alright, let's go take A. This guy just fucking got in my way. What the hell? Did I just shoot right through him for a while? What is going on? That's game, right? What a fucking game. Just a fucking domination. A dominated performance by my team. And it all started with that beautiful play in the beginning where not only did we extract our zone, but we put so much pressure in their beginning zone that they weren't able to capture. And then we ended up capturing that one. That got us up to level 4. Almost capture level 5. And there's some kid choking in the back. Hopefully someone knows the Heimlich maneuver. Please save him. I think he was choking on that performance. It's like, damn, we just got our asses kicked. and one of their level 6 Echelon. Oh, that does not sound good. I mean, it's too, he's too young to be smoking. Those are like smoker's coughs. Oh boy. Now he sounds like a 13-year-old kid that hasn't passed puberty. Alright, so, it looks like we're about to play some Sector. Oh boy, he's coughing again. Oh no, he's on my team. I gotta hear Smoker's cough. Oh boy. That does not sound good. Everybody's coughing in that fucking house. I think they probably have asbestos or some shit.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Capture and secure.
Alright, so we are playing Sector again. Now, if we could put up enough pressure in their zone. Alright, so again, good, you know, as long as we put in enough. Ah, they got the zone. Alright, no biggie. Oh. The zone spawned right here. I gotta change my loadout.
Incoming demon room. Synchronization.
Damn. Oh,
they just took the lead.
Adam.
Synchronization.
I was right on top of
the loss.
What did he get me with? I was on 100 health. Oh my god, this team is fucking completely killing us right now. Yo, what the fuck, man? Alright, if we could get these two zones, we're back in the game.
Yeah.
We're back in the game.
Blast you. Blast them.
Oh my god.
Alpha lost.
Shit. the fuck was that? Oh, they got the big.
Oh, my field.
I got the, like, the rejects from the last team. That's what happens. All the guys I was playing with in the last team, I got put on the losing team because they were just fucking horrible.
Demon.
Fuck y'all, my team sucks. Two fucking kills and I got one of them.
Oh, you're...
This guy has one kill. He had one kill. He's a fucking herb. That's why he lost the last game. He was on the losing team the last game. Because he's a herb. He's a level 8 scrub. Oh my god, my man. How do you fucking get one kill? Oh my god. Seriously. So now Exodus is the capture the flag game type. One thing I noticed about Exodus, it's like capture the flag mixed in with Warpath.
Next time you'll get it out of here.
That's a cool looking helmet, man. Actually, that's a fucking sick looking helmet. But of course, I can't play because fucking Bethesda and their bullshit doesn't know how to release download content without it not unlocking. Alright, let's get in there, boys. Let's hopefully have a much better performance than we've had last game. I don't think I have the same team. If I do, I'm fucked. But yes. I believe.
Fucking do this.
Okay.
Five, four, three, two, stick to one.
I didn't fucking kill him before to score that shit.
Stockpile activated. Flag incoming. Flag spawned. Your team scores.
That's an easy cap. I tried doing my best, fucking.
Speed demon activated.
Try chasing that cat, but.
Flag spawned. The flag.
Easy cap. That's what I call a skill cap, right there. Fuck, did he get away from me?
Incoming demon rune. Flag incoming. Demon rune spawn. Flag baron spawn.
What a shot.
Flag spawn. The enemy has the flag.
How the fuck did he get the flag? Out of my way. Fuck Echelon. Oh my god, they did not score.
Allied demons.
This fucking team is.
Flag incoming.
We got the demon and the fucking gun, the beam rifle, and they still managed to score?
Enemy harvester spawn. Flag spawn. The enemy has the flag. Halfway to victory.
Wow.
Flag module expired. Flag spawned.
How's the enemy getting the flag this easy? I'm like killing all these guys, right?
Demon possession ended. Flag spawn. The enemy has the flag. The enemy scored. Enemy reached crushing defeat.
I got no fucking comments. This fucking team was just. That's crazy. We got two guys, me, myself, and some other guy in the top three, and we lose that game. Just goes to show you the rest of the team was fucking sleeping or some shit. Where do we finish? Finish in the top two. It seemed like our team was doing much better. I don't know what the fuck. I guess we just drop the ball and run in the flag and... So we're playing another Exodus match, aka CTF, the Doom way. Doom CTF for the win. I dropped the ball on that.
Suspile activated. Flag incoming. Suspile activated.
I need help, man.
The enemy has the flag. Stockpile activated. The enemy scored.
Yeah, now we're getting fucking abused.
Flag incoming.
How did he
Stockpile activated. Flag spawned. The enemy has the flag. Incoming demon raid. The enemy scored. Enemy scholar spawn. Stockpile activated. Flag incoming.
Yo, this team is fucking completely dominating this shitty team I'm on. Holy crap. This is a fucking joke. This team is horrible, man.
Expired. The enemy scores.
The Wow, this team is really absolutely bad. Yo, is this team serious? Like, finally! Wow, we scored, man! We just won the game.
Incoming. Speed demon activated. Incoming demon rune.
So bad. There we go. Biatch! Flag in your face.
Flag spawned. Demon possession ended. Your team has the flag.
Wow, we picked up our shit, didn't we? At the right time, too. Point game. Point game, we decide to finally fucking pick our shit up. Fuck it. I'll take whatever, man. Good thing is... How? I thought we took almost all their fucking... I thought we took their whole shit out. Where the fuck is this guy at now? Oh fuck.
Enemy reached score. Crushing defeat.
I mean, I wouldn't say crushing defeat. I think we were getting shut the fuck out. I mean, I'm even though we lost, I'm glad that we came back and at least made it a game. Save some face. All right, up to 10, halfway into 11.
We're really just out. Everything sounds like it's way far away.
Alright, guys.
Like, it's still loud.
We are playing
it. It sounds like it's loud from
part Doom on the Xbox yeah. One. We will come back with part two.
And I'm gonna get some new earbuds.
Right in about 5 seconds. Tune in to part two of the video. On Blast Gaming Session. We are in Echelon 2, guys.
No,
let's
yeah.
do it.